Once you get inside the Hall of Pleasure, you can collect immediately the Mask of Pleasure from the statue. The problem is that this will result in the exit door being closed. To solve this problem, cross the chimney hall, and if you still have to defeat the last sister, do so. Once done, on the opposite wall from the chimney entrance, you can find a mounted animal skull. Take it, then from the inventory examine it. Flip it to the back side, where you can interact with a screw on the other side to remove the wood support. Now you can place this mask instead of the one you want to bring with you, and the exit door will be opened.